left me.
You're still in your parents' house. Your job is going nowhere.
It's like a kick in the gonads.
It's my heart, Craig. It's not my gonads.
Just when Jug thought things couldn't get any worse,
what are you doing up there?
Something landed in his lap. That just wouldn't fly.
You can't keep him here, man.
What am I supposed to do?
Well, we can have the lunch.
We're not eating it.
Why don't you take him to a vet?
Could bind his wing, but someone will need to look after him in the meantime.
Right. So, well, how long?
But it turns out...
You look terrible.
Oh, I didn't get any sleep last night. Stupid duck kept trying to get into my bedroom. Never have had a bath with it.
Bath? Whoa! That is not a worm!
All his life needed...
We're not a bird sanctuary.
I just want some advice.
Okay, I can give you a few pointers.
Was a wingman.
So, Holly,
the bird expert.
Extremely cute bird expert.
He'll probably need someone to swim.
I've got to get him out of my bath.
Sorry, your bath?
Bed, not bath. I don't share the bath with him. That would be weird. Yeah, so. Mm. Yeah. Bit of music, eh?
This year.
I wanted to maybe take you out for dinner.
Actually, it'd be really nice.
Get ready.
Mom, that's a loser duck guy.
So you've already met my son.
Your son?
For a heartwarming story.
I've never left New Zealand.
Must be the first Kiwi I've met who hasn't travelled.
Susan left me because my life was too small. She said I needed to change.
And do you?
About taking a chance.
I already had a dad. I don't want another one.
You're just some bloke who's too scared to fly with the duck that can't.
And discovering.
I missed it. I sort of like Dad too.
That the best things in life.
She's great. Yeah, she's not bad.
Happen on the fly.
Falling in love with you, Holly.
Rhys Darby, Sally Hawkins, and Brian Brown.
What the hell's that?
I believe it's called a duck, Alan.
Who'd bring a duck to a cricket match?
Lovebirds.
Wow, look at that.
The duck likes Queen.